call 404 Hamilton, 417. 1 out of 5.
Now final 448. De Niro. In Bang the Drum Slowly, the critics called him a brilliant new talent. After Mean Streets, they said he was a genius. For his performance in The Godfather Part II, they gave him the Academy Award.
Come on, man. Just get me out of here, all right?
Now, Robert De Niro creates a terrifying portrait of life on the edge of madness.
Tabby, just forget about this. It's nothing.
Taxi Driver, a film by Martin Scorsese.
Yeah, people do anything in front of a taxi driver. I mean anything. People too cheap to rent a hotel room.
Oh, driver, hurry up, will you?
People want to embarrass you. It's like you're not even there. It's like, you know, like a taxi driver doesn't even exist.
This city here is like an open sewer, you know? It's full of filth and scum.
I think I know what you mean, Travis. But it's not going to be easy.
You guys get to be a Secret Service man.
What?
I was just curious because I thought maybe I'd make a good one. What kind of guns do you guys carry? 38s, 45s, 357 Magnums, something bigger maybe. Hi, I'd like to volunteer.
Why?
Why? Because I think that you are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
The taxi driver is looking for a target. Getting ready. Getting organized. Preparing himself for the only moment in his life that will ever mean anything.
How much for everything?
350 for the Magnum, 250 for the 38, 1 1/4 for the 25, 150 for the 380.
That taxi driver's been staring at us.
You talking to me? You talking to me?
I don't know who's weirder, you or me.
You talking to me? Who the hell else are you talking? Talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here.
I don't believe I've ever met anyone quite like you.
Oh, yeah?
You will never see a more chilling performance than this. Robert De Niro in Martin Scorsese's Taxi Driver. Jodie Foster. Albert Brooks. Harvey Keitel. Leonard Harris, Peter Boyle, Sybil Shepherd, Taxi Driver.